going on, guys? Welcome to week 32 of Brandon in the Hall. Just cleaning out the old backpack, reliving the memories from this year. Speaking of memories, this week's question is, what's your favorite high school memory? What's your favorite high school memory?
Slowly falling in love with my beautiful lunch ladies. Thank you for keeping the peanut butter cold and the cookies warm.
Doing my own show, Dave in the Hall.
My memory actually came before high school when I went to the Cincinnati Zoo to actually see Harambe. Might be dead, but he's alive in my heart.
What was your favorite high school memory?
It's going to be graduation.
Sophomore year, I lost in What Are the Odds to Dan Yednock, and he made me walk onto the band field in the middle of the practice.
Getting revenge on my mom for what she said earlier in the year.
Probably, definitely, yeah, when there was actually ceiling tiles and it felt more lively, you know?
I know.
Sitting on the sideline, turning around whenever Megan got lifted up in the air.
The senior trip.
I hope you had the time of your life.
I was like in the library and like, this is like really emotional. I like spoke, like I actually like opened my mouth and like I just.
What was your favorite high school memory?
Eating my lunch before it was actually lunchtime.
How's it taste?
Meeting my best friend Jenna over there. Get her.
She's hiding. Now she's on camera.
Oh my gosh, you're so gorgeous.
Pack champ, state champ, pranking all you guys. Me and you are pretty good friends now, Brandon, and that's something I'm always going to cherish. So that's probably my favorite high school memory.
Oh my goodness, I'm blushing. All right, that's pretty much it. That's Brandon in the Hall. My favorite high school memory, of course, can you guess it, was doing this show. Tune in next week to find out who's going to take the microphone for next year. And yeah, we'll see you then.
Well, it's all